1947 Harley Davidson Knucklehead. We're about to try its first start, and we don't know exactly how long, but we believe it's probably been sitting since the 70s, maybe early 80s, so probably about 40 years, no matter what. So let's see if this thing lights off. We've done just a little bit to it. We cleaned the carburetor, cleaned the points, got some fresh fuel going to it, perked up a box. As you can see, it's not in the original chassis, but it is a 47 knucklehead. So, all right, here we go. Let's see if she'll start. It's got compression, we got fuel, we got sparks, so I think it's going to run.
Valve adjusted.
Thank you. There you have it. 1947 Knucklehead. First run after probably 40 years.
Still needs some carb tweaking, but it's close.